changes. In 2010, the East African community launched its own common market in the region with a goal of a common currency by 2013 and a full political federation in 2015. Lifikako, did we get there?
No, we didn't quite get there.